Medicine is so much more than just illness and diagnosis and tests and pills and treatment. You know, people are holistic people in the context of their lives and what they liked and their futures and their suffering. And you know, there's a personal spiritual component to it.